thinks I'm a nice guy. Women always think I'm nice, but women don't look nice.
This is amazing. I haven't seen one person go in that restaurant since it opened. Poor guy.
Why is nice bad? What kind of a sick society are we living in when nice is bad?
What's that smell? What are you wearing?
My blue cologne.
Manly.
Monica wants me to wear it.
So why don't you say no?
Too nice.
Poor guy's family's probably back in Pakistan. They're waiting for him to send back money. This is horrible.
She must be to take an IQ test.
It's because you're stupid enough to wear the cologne.
She's taking this course in education for her master's. It's part of her research project, so I have to be a guinea pig.
Never been a guinea pig. Been a sheep. Been a Tony.
You know, I can't talk to you anymore.
All right, I'm sorry. Go ahead. You're taking the IQ test.
Yeah, I'm just going to find out. I'm a moron. You know, people think I'm smart, but I'm not smart.
Who thinks you're smart?
I'm not going to break 100 on this thing.
What thing?
You don't listen when people talk to you anymore.
Oh, the IQ thing. Yeah.
Sure, I have a low IQ. I'm lying about my SAT scores for 15 years.
What'd you get?
What did I get? Well, what do I say I got?
What do you say?
I say 1409.
1409? That's a good score.
You're telling me.
Well, what'd you really get?
You're my friend, right?
Of course.
I tell you everything, right?
I hope so.
Well, this I take to the grave.
They serve Mexican, Italian, Chinese. He's all over the place. That's why no one's going in.
Why do you keep watching?
I don't know. I'm obsessed with it. Like a spider in the toilet struggling for survival. And even though you know he's not going to make it, you kind of root for him for a second.
And then you flush.
Well, it's a spider.
You know, sometimes people won't go in a place if they don't see anyone else in there. Do you have to do that? Jerry, don't do that. That is so annoying.
Bazooka Joe.